Yeah, the Associated Press confirms Paul Blair passed away at Sinai Hospital in Baltimore. He was 69 years old. Blair played 13 seasons for the Orioles, first called up in 1964, a masterful center fielder and two-time All-Star. Blair also played a huge role in the Orioles' World Championships 1966 and 1970. Paul Blair could track down just about anything in center field, and there I was with him just a few months ago. I'll tell you what, he took great pride in the fact that the only balls hit over his head were home runs. He also hit 26 home runs in 1969, his best season in the majors. Blair won 8 gold gloves, 7 of them consecutively, from 1969 to 1975. He finished his career with the Yankees, but made Maryland his home in retirement for Major League Baseball. Blair also coached the baseball team at Coppin State from 1998 to 2002. I spent some time with Blair this past September at a charity event where his passion for the game and for Baltimore, they were undeniable. Talked about playing baseball the Oriole way, how accountable he and his teammates were to each other. I spoke to Blair's former teammate Al Bumbry tonight, and Bumbry replaced Blair in center field for the Orioles, but started his career playing alongside Blair in left field. And despite the fact that Blair knew someday Bumbry would replace him, the elder statesman said, quote, "He gave me tips and got along real well with me," that's what Bumbry said.